every practice. It's always been pushing out, extending the defense, and that's exactly what we saw to Theo Pinson. Kenny Williams for three on the first possession for the Heels. When you do that, there's such a premium on that initial ability to make the lateral move from the offensive player. Kenny Williams another three as he gets the pass from Pinson. Sub with Cartwright, who came in during the last action. Luke May has it in the front court, left baseline, up the sideline to Kenny Williams. He's going to shoot again and hit another three. Three-quarter three-pointer is missed by Travis. Garrison Brooks chased down the rebound. Carolina already has it to Kenny Williams. But come on! He is absolutely on fire.
Look at him go.
14 for Kenny Williams. Four three-pointers and a two. He is the only Tar Heel to score. Here we've seen the Cardinal now for two possessions when the Heels have been in the half court in the zone. Luke May dumps it down to Huffman. A two-handed throwdown.
Well, and that's what you have to have, that interior penetrating pass.
Left wing gives it to Kenny Williams. Who else would you give it to right now? Kenny, he's going to try a long three. Are you absolutely kidding me? Kenny Williams with the biggest smile on his face that you would believe. Felton soars in for the rebound. Felton, Barry, Williams, May, and Huffman. Barry has it for a trailer three. Yes. Crossing the floor to Kenny Williams with the pass. On the block, right to Luke May. Dribbles in, spins by De Silva, scores, and he's fouled.
Well, he picked up De Silva. He was backing him in with a left-handed dribble, looking over his right shoulder.
May has it up high now, trying to bounce it to Barry. A little off the mark. Joel able to get it before he goes out of bounds. 12 on the shot clock. Barry has Travis guarding him on a switch. Step back, three, oh my!
So Travis, as good a player as he is, he's got to give up something against Barry.
Whips it down low to May. Fall away, baseline short. Rebound tip to Kenny Williams. Now to May, and Carolina resets to Barry. Quick trigger three. Yes, sir!
Theo Pinson drove in and drew the defense, and Manley, for the second possession in a row, found inside position.
Meanwhile, Travis misses on one end. Carolina right back at him the other way. Pinson hangs and scores. They're just 43% his first 2 years, but he knocked both those in Cleveland. Kenny Williams, nice pass to Huffman for the dunk. Dribbles out, kicks to Kenny Williams. Drives, his shot was altered. Saved by May on the baseline, out to Barry for the triple. And he just looks around the Naples Pavilion and says, how do you like that one?
You can tell he's been around the block once or twice, and he may be a freshman, but he's a talented one.
Roman down the lane for the layup. Aaron Roman with his first bucket of the season. Dwight, three-pointer, is short off the left side of the rim, then the backboard. Possession belongs to Carolina. So Felton, open floor, poster dunk. Drop the hammer on Trevor Standback. 96-72. Roy Williams and Jared Haas will meet at center court as Stanford dribbles it out. And Carolina will take home an impressive road victory tonight.